In a Fox 2 follow-up, a man arrested in connection to a shooting that killed his wife in downtown St. Louis is now facing gun charges. Police arrested Jerome Kennedy Saturday night just blocks away from 4th in Washington, where police say he shot and killed Lisa Kennedy. He is being held without bond. Police describe this shooting as a domestic incident.